Hey my beautiful family, this is Mumin Sahib. I welcome you in my channel. My friends, I hope you people are doing well and you people are watching my videos. And in this video, I am going to tell you why you are unable to speak fluent English. Let's get started. My friends, very first point, you think so much. My friends, before speaking English language, you think about your grammar, you think about your fluency, then you think about other people as well, what other people will think about me if I will commit any mistake. My friends, committing mistake is a natural thing, right? You are going to learn with the help of your mistakes. So you don't need to think so much before speaking, just speak whatever you know, right? Whatever knowledge you have, whatever idea you have about English language, just speak. Right, when you will start speaking English language, automatically you will start getting fluency. So what you need to do is stop thinking so much and just start speaking English language. Second point, why your English is not improving, you do not do practice, right? My friends, without doing practice, you cannot become perfect in your field, right? If you want to learn anything, you need to do the practice of it. If I have to learn swimming, I have to do the practice of swimming. If I have to learn cycling, I have to do the practice of cycling, right? So I cannot become perfect in cycling without doing practice of cycling. I cannot become perfect in speaking English language without doing practice of speaking. So what you need to do, you have to make your schedule. Every day you need to do practice. My friends, you have to make a schedule that Monday I have to do half an hour practice, half an hour for listening, half an hour for speaking, right? Then Tuesday you must have different schedule, like I'm going to watch some videos on Tuesday, then after on Wednesday I'm going to do this practice. So every day you need to make a schedule, you need to do practice. Because without doing practice, you are not going to learn anything, right? So start doing practice. This is also one of the reasons you are unable to speak English language. Last but not the least, you do not have passion for learning English language. My friends, this is also one of the reasons you are unable to speak fluent English, because you are not passionate about learning English language. Now you will say that I am so much interested in learning English language. My friends, interest is not enough. You must show some passion, some excitement, some enthusiasm for learning English language. I always talk about me, I'm so passionate about learning English language, I'm so passionate about speaking and teaching English language. You have to show the same passion. If you are passionate about something, definitely you will get it, right? If you do not have passion, if you do not have interest, if you do not have enthusiasm, you cannot get it. What you need to do, you have to be passionate about learning English language. You must be crazy in learning English language. If you have craze to learn English language, definitely you will get fluency. So my friends, these are some of the reasons, just because of this you are unable to speak fluent English. So what you need to do, you have to stop thinking so much before speaking English language, start doing practice as well, and show some passion and excitement for learning English language. I hope you like this video and you found it interesting. I just want to request you that just share this video with your friends, with your family members, with everyone. So they will also get some of the advantages by this video. Thanks a lot for watching our video. Bye for now and see you very soon with some good videos.